have. That's true from every troop who ever enters the Marine Corps for the rest of their lives. They're Marines because they're taught to be Marines first, aviators next, whatever else they do comes second to being a United States.